Good evening. Ooh, this is loud. Good evening and welcome to the Morgantown Christian Academy 2021 Elementary Christmas Program. Let's open in a word of prayer. Pastor Cordova, could you open us in a word of prayer, please?
Have some fun. The sheep and shepherds were a big part of the Christmas story. The shepherds were the first visitors to meet baby Jesus.
What a waste of time! I could be home playing video games. Let's go!
How about you give Bethlehem Gulch a chance? And if you don't like the story we are going to tell you, you all can have your money back. It all began on a night like this. The stars were twinkling in the sky near Bethlehem. A small group of shepherds were watching over their sleeping sheep. This was a special night that would change the world forever.
Thank you.
shepherds appear before the angels. No, the angels appear before the shepherds can lie down for some shut eye.
I'm plumb tired. Let's catch some geese.
I never thought they would go to sleep. Those humans talk and talk.
How can they sleep like that? Don't they know a miracle's gonna be born tonight?
Beth, did you hear something?
I did hear something. What's that up in the sky? I sure am afraid now.
Glory, glory, to God in the highest.
us, love us, and help us. This Christmas, make him the shepherd of your life. Jesus said in John 10:11, I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd lays down his life for the sheep.
Ask Jesus to come into your heart and live forever. Then, do just as the shepherds did and tell others about Jesus this Christmas. Sharing the joy of knowing Jesus is the best gift you can ever give.
Thank you. Well done, everybody. That was tremendous. Good job. Okay, all right, students. What you're going to do now is you're going to leave with your teacher and you're going to go to your classroom. I believe there's a cookies or something in your classroom waiting for you, okay? And so teachers, if you want to take them out now, that'll be just fine. And parents, you will go in a second. You will go to the classroom and pick them up. I should have saved the cookie announcement till later. Find your teacher and go. You know where your classroom is.
Good job. Good job.
All right, just a couple of announcements, and we are going to take up an offering tonight. You know, our teachers put a lot of work into your students. We thank you for the privilege of having your students here. We love each and every one of them, and our teachers are overworked and by far underpaid. They are running all day long. There's no sitting down, and I know from personal experience they take all their work home. And on Sundays, Saturdays, they're constantly grading papers and working. And so a token of our appreciation is our Christmas bonus, and that comes from you. And so we're going to take up an offering, and I'm going to ask the guys that are taking up the offering if you'll come on down. And then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to have you stand, and we're going to pray for the offering, and we'll take it up tonight. Then I have a couple other announcements, and then we will be dismissed. All right, so if you all stand, please, for prayer. Change of position, and we'll take up the offering tonight. Father God, we love you. We thank you for the opportunity to be here. And Lord, we just thank you for our students. And man, what a program. Thank you for all the work that the teachers put into this as well. And God, I pray that you'll just be honored in this offering. I just pray that we'll just give from our hearts and just a token of what they mean to us and to our children. We thank you, Lord, for it. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay, just a couple of announcements. This is for our parents and parents with upcoming students, just to be aware of. This past year, there was a scholarship, a Hope Scholarship bill that they've been trying, and the Christian School Association, the Homeschool Association, has been trying to get passed in the state of West Virginia for several years. Honestly, as a skeptic, I didn't think it would ever get passed, and this year it did. It's called the Hope Scholarship Bill. The Hope Scholarship Bill is going to allow, at this time, new parents coming into a Christian school or students who are in the public school to come to our schools, and what the state of West Virginia is going to do is to give the parents, from what we understand, like a debit card of $4,600 per student to go towards their education, tutoring, clothes, lunch boxes, computers, anything you could use by way of private education, you can use it accordingly. And so that's going to change things drastically for Christian schools in our state. Now, what about the ones who are already in school? Nothing for us as of yet. But the plan is in 3 to 5 years, if there's enough, a lot of funds still in the program and still in that budget, they're going to open it up to all parents who have kids in Christian schools. And so, Lord willing, in 3 to 5 years, that will apply to everybody that has kids in our school right now. You'll get that as well. And so that's huge. But what that means is this coming year, okay, all four-year-olds and everybody that would like to put their kids in Morgantown Christian Academy, in essence, is going to be able to come for free. And everything you'll need for school is going to be for free. And so I don't know, we don't know, but that means our kindergarten is probably most likely going to fill up very quickly. And so this year, what we're going to do is we're going to do our re-enrollment early. Usually we're February, March. This year, we're going to do it first of the year. And then I'm going to open up for enrollment for anybody that wants to come in February, and so they can get here and they can get a spot. So when you see the first of the year, some re-enrollment packets already coming, you're thinking, what in the world is this? Please take advantage of it, because you're going to want to get that spot as soon as possible. And I know, like, even in our church, we have kids who are in the public school right now, and their parents were thinking about putting their kids in this year, and they've decided to wait because they know if they do it next year, they're going to be able to get their education for free. And we have no idea how many others are like that, or how many held out on kindergarten this year. And I know there were some said, hey, we'll just wait till next year so our kids can go for free. So I know it, there's going to be a few that's going to be that way. Also, along those lines, this is probably not going to change for several years. And so we've had others ask about a K-4 program next year to guarantee their child spot in K-5 so they can take advantage of it for sure. And so what I'm going to ask you to do, if you are interested in a K-4 program, we are not against, you know, getting that rolling and getting that started again, but we just need to make sure that we have enough interest to make that happen. And so if you know that next year you would be interested in K-4, make sure you let one of us know. Actually, don't one of us. Just call the office and let them know, and we'll keep the record there because I'll forget. And so call Christy and let her know, hey, I've got a student. I'd like to be in K-4 next year. And if you know somebody that you're associated with is thinking about Morgantown Christian Academy, man, this is the time. And we will still... what's going to happen? Well, as you know, we've got waiting lists. I mean, in 6th grade, 7th grade, 8th grade. And so there's minimal that will be able to come because of the size of our classes and our limited space. And so that's going to eliminate some of that already. And we'll have our same enrollment process that we've already had. But I know at least from a kindergarten side, things are probably going to change a lot. And so we just want to make sure you have first dibs and first opportunity to re-enroll or to register kindergartners if you have that for next year. And so please, if you know someone that's in that category, spread the word. This isn't a tremendous opportunity for our parents and new parents coming in, and hopefully an awesome opportunity in the future for you. And it's a great time for us to be starting this gym project, which, Lord willing, we're getting our estimates back the first of the year from different construction companies, and we're going to start moving forward with it as well with the gymnasium, classrooms, and school. So a lot of exciting things coming, but there's just a lot of changes as well that we're not sure exactly what's going to happen. So it's good, and it's going to be, again, growing pains, some headaches with it too, but we're going to try to make it as easy for you as we can. And so if you have any questions with that, you can see me or see Mr. Knotts, and we can answer any of those questions that you have. Hey, thank you all for coming. It was a wonderful program. Thank you for participating and helping us with the offering and the bonuses for our teachers. And so you at this time can be dismissed, and you can just head back to the classrooms on this side. And we only allowed them to have one cookie, so no worries. They shouldn't be too sugared up tonight. And again, thank you for coming, and have a Merry Christmas.